So these are JEE question from the lesson differentiation. So let's see what's question. First question is find the derivative of this function, and function is ddx of log of 1 upon x to the base root x. Okay. So I can write this value as log of 1 upon x to the base root x. I can write this value as log of 1 by x dividing by log of root x. Okay. This is by the log law. So log of 1 upon x means, 1 upon x means I can write log of x to the power minus 1 dividing by log of root x. Root x means log of root x means x to the power 1 by 2. Okay. And in the next step, I can write this minus 1 at the front. So it will get a minus log x, and I can write this 1 upon 2 at the front. So it will get 1 by 2 log x. Okay. So finally, this log x get cancelled, and we will get equation at minus 1 dividing by 1 by 2. So this 2 will shift in the numerator. So finally, I will get the simplification of whole expression is minus 2. Okay. So simplification of this simplification is minus 2, and the derivative of this minus 2. Derivative of this minus 2. Minus 2 is a constant value, so its derivative is 0. Okay. So correct option is D option, 0. Next is given that PV is equal to 81. Then what is the, then dP upon dP dV at V is equal to 9 is equal to, okay. So equation is given that PV is equal to 81, and we have to find out the dP upon dV means derivative of P with respect to V. Okay. So just write the equation for the P. So P equation is 81 dividing by V, and then differentiate with respect to V. Differentiate with respect to V. Okay. So P derivative with respect to V is dP upon dV. Okay. 81 is a constant value, and 1 upon V derivative with respect to V is, it is 1 upon x derivative is minus 1 upon x square. In the same way, 1 upon V derivative is minus 1 upon V square. So this total derivative get minus 81 dividing by V square. Okay. Now V value is 9, so just put the value of V. So dP upon dV is equal to minus 81. V value is given 9. Okay. So V square is 9 square. 9 square is 81. So therefore 81 get cancelled. So answer is minus 1. So what is the value of dP upon dV at V is equal to 9? So correct option is minus 1. Now this is question number 3, and question number 3 is the value of x at which the first derivative of function root x plus 1 upon root x square with respect to x is 3 by 4. Okay. So we have to find out the value of x, and derivative value with respect to x is given 3 by 4. So first find out the derivative ddx of given function, and the given function is root x plus 1 upon root x, and it's a whole square, and it's a derivative with respect to x is a 3 by 4. So it's a derivative value is given 3 by 4. Okay. So expand this expression. So what is the expansion? First simplify this expression. So root x square, root x square means it is x. We are using here identity a plus b whole square, which have the expansion a square plus 2ab plus b square. So expand using this identity. So this expansion get x plus 2 plus 1 upon x. Okay. Is equal to 3 by 4. And then find out derivative. So x derivative is 1. 2 is a constant value, so its derivative is 0. and 1 upon x derivative is minus 1 upon x square is equal to 3 by 4. So finally I will get equation that 1 minus 1 upon x square is equal to 3 by 4, and then just simplify this equation. So what is simplification? Cross multiplication. So by cross multiplication it will get x square minus 1 dividing by x square is equal to 3 by 4, and then again simplify. So simplification is cross, do cross multiplication here. So 4 into x square minus 1, 4 into x square minus 1 is equal to 3x square. Simplify 4x square, 4 into minus 1 means minus 4 is equal to 3x square. Okay. So this 4x square, and after shifting this 3 toward the LHS, it will get 4x square minus 3x square means it is x square is equal to 4. So taking square root on both sides. So what is the square root answer? X is equal to 2 plus minus 2. Every number have the 2 root, positive and negative. Okay. So the value of x. So value of x is plus minus 2. So correct option is A option, plus minus 2. Okay. And then fourth question. Fourth question is, this is the function given that y is equal to e power x into log x. Okay. Then what is the derivative of dy by dx? So we have to find out the derivative of this. Now in this function, two functions are multiplied to each other. Means we have to go with the formula of derivative of u into v. So what is the derivative of u into v? U into dv by dx plus v into du by dx. Okay. First function constant, derivative of second function, plus second function constant, derivative of first function. Okay. So therefore, dy by dx is equal to first function constant means e to the power x constant, derivative of log x means it is 1 by x, plus log x is a constant, and derivative of e power x means it is e power x. Okay. So I can take this e power x common. So e power x is a common. So final derivative value is 1 upon x plus log x. Okay. So this is derivative and it is given in the option B. No, it is not the option B. It is option C. E power x bracket 1 by x plus log x. Okay. Then the last question. Fifth question is y is equal to 1 plus x square into tan inverse of x minus x. Okay. So find out the derivative of y, dy by dx. So differentiate. So y derivative with respect to x means dy by dx. Okay. Now for the first term, two functions are multiplied in here. 1 plus x square is the first function, means it is our u. Into this is our second function, means it is our v. Okay, so we have to go with the u into v formula. So first function consider as a constant function. Okay, so it is as it is 1 plus x square, and derivative of this second function, so this function derivative is 1 upon 1 plus x square, plus second function constant means tan inverse of x constant, and derivative of this first function. So, one derivative is 0 because 1 is a constant value, and x square derivative is a 2x. Okay. So, this is derivative of this first function. And minus x. So, x derivative is 1. So, its derivative is 1. Then simplify. This 1 plus x square, 1 plus x square get cancelled, and here remaining is 1. Okay. This plus 1 plus tan inverse of x into 2x and minus 1. So this plus 1 and minus 1 get cancelled. Okay. So dy by dx, last answer is 2x into tan inverse of x, which is given in the option B. So this is solution for this 5 MCQ of differentiation.